was your bully. Spencer, I've heard just about enough of you from one day. Go to your room.
No.
Do as you're told!
I'm not leaving you alone with Sasha.
Spence, do what he says.
No. I don't trust him.
Listen, you little... It's about time you started showing me some gratitude. If it wasn't for me, you'd be stuck in some home somewhere.
What scare do you want?